Available today at MCO Bikes, we have this 2001 Y-registered Kawasaki VN800 Drifter. This bike's had six owners from new. Something a little bit different with the paint job that's on there. You can see there it's got the ram skull, it's got spotlights and a roll bag, crash bars, smoked indicators, custom paint job on the tank. It's done 27,284 miles. It's also fitted with saddlebags, rear fender trim, fishtail exhaust. Very clean condition for the age, and it's available today at MCO Bikes.